There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying if you care enough for the living. Make a better place for you and for me. There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there will drift, we'll stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, hope is growing.
His name is Rick. He always tried to help poor children for education. So today I came with the Tibetan Cancer Society with a group of the people. We are contributing for kids for books. I mean small books, notebooks, pen, pencils. And I would like to say for him, thank you very much for helping for education for kids. So that's all I want to say. His name is Rick. So he's a very good my friend. He always try to help poor kids. So I would like to do kids too. So thank you very much, Rick. We are almost 100 people here, 100 kids. We give all books, some gifts, pen, pencils. So I would like to thank you very much for him.